Hello class 1 students, how are you all? I hope you all are well and staying at your home. All of you, please stay at your home, okay? Don't go out. Wash your hands again and again. Use masks, use sanitizer, okay children? So do you know which class is this? This is your GK class, okay? This is your GK book. Open your GK book, open at page number 13. WhatsApp number 2 তে তোমাদের যেটা করতে দেওয়া ছিল সেটা নিয়ে তোমাদের সাথে আলোচনা করব আমি. So first we learn various types of flowers. Chapter number 8, chapter name beautiful flowers. Okay, flowers are the most beautiful part of the plant. Flowers are the most beautiful part of the plant. Here are some pictures and here is a clue box. Okay. Identify and you can take help from the clue box. First picture, can you tell me which flower is this? Who can tell me? Yes, this is rose. Okay, rose is a beautiful flower. It is found in many colors. Okay, so what is rose? This is rose. A, put here A. Okay children, so now next picture number 2, marigold. This is marigold. What is marigold? B. Put here B. Okay. Marigold er color ki hoy? Yellow, orange, red, mixed color. Okay, children. So now, next picture. Which picture is this? Who can tell me? This is hibiscus. Okay. What is hibiscus? D. So put here D. Hibiscus er color ta ki hoy? রেড কালার দেখো এখানে রেড আছে আর কি কালার হয় কে বলতে পারবে ইয়েলো হোয়াইট অ্যান্ড পিচ কালার ওকে চিলড্রেনস আরও অনেক কালার হয় ইয়েলো হোয়াইট পিচ এগুলো তোমরা জানো আপাতত আরও অনেক কালার হয় ওকে সো নেক্সট পিকচার হুইচ পিকচার ইজ দিস ক্যান ইউ টেল মি হু ক্যান টেল মি দিস ইজ সানফ্লাওয়ার ওকে চিলড্রেনস সো হোয়াট ইজ সানফ্লাওয়ার সি ওকে Sunflower is a bright and beautiful flower. Okay. It has a large flower head. Okay. So, next picture. Which picture is this? Who can tell me? This is lotus. So, what is lotus? What is lotus? F. Put here F. Okay, children. It is beautiful flower and it is pink color flower. Okay. Next picture and the last picture. Which picture is this? Can you tell me? Dahlia. This is Dahlia. So, what is Dahlia? E. Put here E. I repeat again. This is rose. This is marigold. This is hibiscus. This is sunflower. This is lotus. This is Dahlia. Okay, children. So, answer gulo tumra kintu book e kore nebe kemon? Chalo, go to the next page. Chapter number 9, chapter name sounds of animals. Page number 14. Animals make sounds to communicate between themselves, to frighten their enemies, or to express feeling, anger, hunger, and fear. Okay. All animals make unique sounds and cries. Now we will discussing about different sounds made by different animals. Okay. We all have a sound. By this sound, we can talk to each other. I am speaking to you. This is my sound. Okay. Similarly, animals also have sound. Different animals have different sounds. Okay, children. So, here are some pictures. Here are some pictures. And here is a clue box. You can take help from the clue box. Okay. So, first picture. Can you tell me which picture is this? This is elephant. Okay, children. This is elephant. What is the sound made by elephant? Who can tell me? Trumpets. Okay. Right here, trumpets. Next, which picture is this? Cow. What is the sound made by cow? Who can tell me? Lows. L-O-W-S. Okay. So, third picture. Which picture is this? Can you tell me? Horse. This is horse. What is the sound made by horse? Neigh. A-N-E-I-G-H-S. Okay. Four. Dog. Okay. What is the sound made by dog? Barks. Okay. B-A-R-K-S. Next picture. Fifth picture. This is camel. Okay. What is the sound made by camel? Grunts. G-R-U-N-T-S. Next, number six. This is lion. What is the sound made by lion? Who can tell me? Roars. Okay, R-O-A-R-S. Next, number seven. Snake. What is the sound made by snake? Who can tell me? Hisses. H-I-S-S-E-S. Okay. So, next and the last picture. Which picture is this? Can you tell me? Cat. This is cat. What is the sound made by cat? Meows. Right? M-E-W-S. Meows. Okay. I repeat again. Trumpets. Lows. Neighs. Barks. Barks. B-A-R-K-S. Okay. Grunts. Roars. Hisses. Meows. Okay, children. So that's all for today. See you in the next class. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.